when things get rough. I've got her spirit, she's always got my back. When I look at her, I think
I got to give some mad props right here. Jimmy, that was an amazing song that you chose for Lauren. It was exactly a summation of her journey. You were so correct. It was a great song. It was a great ode to your mom. I see your mom here every time. I see your dad here too, but I see your mom here every time. And I love that support. Lauren, I love how at the end, finally, it's the Lauren that we grew to love in Nashville. You sang that little Mariah Carey soft whisper voice thing at the end. Lauren Alaina has arrived America. That was amazing. 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 Wow.
This is, I think everybody will agree, it is a very tight race tonight. But Lauren, with a song you may have just won. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. You sang it beautifully. It was perfect for you. It was everything that it needed to be. You sang it just the way you needed to. With heart, emotion, feeling, and beautiful, beautiful voice.
I liked how Jimmy said moms are the bedrock of America for kids right now. I'm just telling you, you just gave it up to your mom like that. And as far as I'm concerned, the first time I saw you, I thought you were my American idol. I think America's gonna find that to be true as well. You are it in my eyes.